Come here. Okay, you take the five,
already,
too.
You want to steal my numbers? You go right ahead. I have to sell for 42. Fresh meat.
You're not in St. Louis anymore, baby.
Massimo,
I've decided to slow down.
Roberto Litzenberger.
Like to see school.
Thank you.
Actually, we'd be proud of you. Very ecstatic.
Bill, he's disrespecting you.
At every opportunity. Yes, it is.
Chairman, I'll stop.
Checker. Thank you. landed flat. Both landed flat, I said.
Okay.
Oh! Pretty close enough. Yes, I did. That's enough. One per D. D.
So zero.
Yes. Cuidado.
chopped your board up for kindling? Because it was fucking that effective. Here you go. I should have known better.
You should have.
Sucker. That's on you.
I guess he lost. That's one of the losing bets out of the way.
There you go. One down. Forget you love Junior over here languishing in the Never Neverland. It's not a bad game. It's a bad game. There's a difference. Maybe. I think you left the triplets in the well. Wow. Those are builders from my bar out there.
Ah, okay.
The one you abandoned. you forsoaked the bar. This has all that earmarks for a fun little lounge. I'll just do that. 2-2. Quiet.
Okay, Steve Wonder.
We got 20 minutes to think about it. Money, I would be scooping that. Guard! Floor! Director! Anybody! Somebody! Danger zone, Will Robinson. Oh, grasshopper.
Fuck, I guess another danger.
Aruga, five guys back.
Oh, boy.
Just gets worse from here. It's play ball. Okay. beat you to the DT special, baby. There you go. So. There's always this and this. Just saying. This could be just fun.
Oh, you're playing on my
We have potential to go hog wild in this game here. This is my potential play.
Oh yeah. This
it's virtually forced. In my mind, it's virtually forced. I don't see any other practical play out there.
I want to watch this.
I'm not sure how I want to enjoy this little jewel that we have happening. So.
Jewel.
Okay. Anybody could do this. That's not going to be any fun at all. So let's try something like three. Let's do this. That one. And let's grab this one just in case for safety's sake. Wait. Computer. Bells and whistles. My PR.
I'm submitting this to the MAP. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, poor him.
His fan just turned on.
I just blew fuses left, right, and up the middle, baby.
Oh, boy.
There we go. We've entered the Twilight Zone. The DT Zone, baby. That's too soon. Alright, we got him. Three. We gotta have fun this game, baby. Woohoo! Rebecca's gonna have her. Ian says, what the hell am I supposed to do with this piece of That's why they love to play me, Ian. Everybody loves to play me because I make them work real hard. Congratulations, you own it.
You're in trouble, dude.
I know it. You know it. I know it. How can I play it from here?
Dima, don't judge me.
Don't count this.
I like to retroactively cancel.
Before you tell Dimitri that you're going to record much, tell me if I play David Todd, it won't count.
The David Todd clause
syndrome, the exception, the DT exception.
Only a minute and a half back there now. Nine if I hit the sucker. I don't know whether that's worth it.
I won't know how to play it from there.
Oh, I don't think I want that one.
Okay. No. All right.
Two, six from the bar.
Oh, shoot. I gotta do this one here.
Hey, Bonnie.
Can I help you?
I may pay you to help him.
Oh.
Hi, Beaver. Oh wait, no beavers allowed. I'm sorry. I just did. Oh, sorry. Thank you. One.
Six, 6-4 back game, Kevin Sin.
Uh-huh. 2-3. And the penalty. Excuse me while I save my ass. Now that I have my take. Right you are. You got me now. idea what to do from here. Yeah, I get a little heavy, I think. All right, one. This is not gonna work. Two. Three. Wow. Building a point? It feels so weird.
That's weak. Weak? Make points.
Making points is weak.
Damn
it. Any point in the storm.
Oh, I thought I was going to dance. Has that ever happened to your backgammon?
Yes.
1.4 to 5.5?
No, never in the history of that. I now have achieved the standard 1.347 backgammon. What does that actually say about this sort of scenario? One. Two. Three. Can't have it for long.
This will take forever, this game.
I want Dimitri to work real hard.
Is he going to transcribe it?
Dimitri, this is for you, baby. No one should have this much fun in a game.
Like this is most fun. Yeah. Yes, it is. Trust me on that.
This is the standard 1.347 back game that everyone loves and plays.
Standard every day.
Nothing. I wanted to do this to Jonah, but we never got the opportunity.
I know.
Seriously,
it was
wanted.
So mellow yesterday.
I apologize to everyone. I seriously had it in my mind. I just couldn't get there. Apparently. How would you feel if you had all those guys back?
I'll be keeping live pip count.
There you go. A rolling pip count, please. It's a tad early for those sort of situations. You don't want it. Maybe we should play.
We're gonna break them up. Six drops.
Oh no, just a three.
That's not a three.
That's not a three either.
There's a three.
That's a three.
Sorry, I'm just not used to having.
Really?
A sensory overload here.
I'm shocked. All right, let's just slow down. Let's slow myself down a bit. I'm going way too fast. And he misses, everybody. Even if you want to hit me, you can't hit me. We're in danger of making a point for Robinson. Houston, we have a point.
Nice point, man.
Thank you. 4 points is more value than anything else. I've worked hard for that one. Now.
Even you couldn't.
Another blitz. Hands mobile. Almost board equality.
Four more to go.
Decide what the dice will give us. Now we have a little fun. We'll see how much fun that gets. This is just plan A.
Uh-huh.
Keep our gamma hooks alive. We can still gamma them. In order. It's important to build Watch Petco, you gotta build in order.
Yeah,
see how that
I'm
works?
I'm taking notes.
No. Good man. 2 6 there. Now my game's gone.
Nice.
Thank you. Danger of getting off the G.
Punish him, yeah.
Danger of getting off my gammon. Get him, baby! Not today.
New favorite.
Off the G.
New favorite.
Oh, you didn't see you wanted a cube on his side. We could have had an extra cube.
Can I use my cube?
Soon.
Wow.
one. One. Two. Three. Two.
Wow.
That's how you do it. That was impressive. Nicely done.
Wow. Thank you for the entertainment, David.
I was just joking, Ian. No big deal.
No, that's totally all right.
If you don't know what I'm going to do every game, it's the exact same thing, to, just for Dimitri.
As long as I can roll 6-6 like 3 times. I won't spot you this year,
though. Okay, fair enough.
I've learned my lesson.
You're too late. You're late to the party, man. You missed
sometimes, you know, good players get paired, and sometimes not so good players get paired.
You know? Oh, see how that works? We just had an ace, 3-4-7-8 back end.
Dimitri's going to be really excited about that.
Yeah. I told him it has to be streamed. When you made the deuce point of that last one. Holy shit. Yes, baby. One. Two, three. And the penalty. See? About this guy playing Petco. He had this impossible position and he healed on a 4-cube. He reshipped to 8. He maybe like 3%. He reships to 8 and then like just wins from there, something like that. And it was just like incredible odds. Could never happen. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't really want to recant that story now with you sitting here. Not six. So, backgammon here, it's 2 to 10 for 11. Not good. Howsoever. Oh, I can't believe I missed it. Wait, was that a luck box? When I hit or miss those three, like he got off my gammon. I had him gammon. Dang it.
Feels like a gammon.
It's not. It would have really felt good.
Yeah, I know.
I know you know. Yeah, after the miss, it felt quite filled up. He had it locked up. I thought it was over. One more for the road. Oh, sorry. Thank you.
You're in like this. I did that.
Yeah, that's honest. It's okay. Mercy. You felt sorry for me. See if I can do it.
Benjamin Slavsky.
Tell Dimitri I knew I was supposed to hit all those guys.
Alberto Schwartz.
Thank you.
Mark Bell.
Seven, 6 minutes.
Lynn Lusk. Barry Miller.
Better shoot your PR down.
Down?
I just can't help myself to cause trouble and mess with people.
Roberto Gaudi. Gonzalo.
Let's stick around in the game.
Ian McFarlane.
Thank you.
was hoping. Waiting for the sickest donut race ever. Victory.
Yeah, I guess longer this morning already. I'm actually glad you're playing me instead of him. Like, I have to defend it directly. I was like, kind of like my wife said, you know, you're probably better off if Jack's the mercenary.
Probably. Singing sixes to hit.
I would say that the
First one succeed, try again.
Sophia Hudson, please come to the terrace.
Dennis Culpepper.
Okay.
Sue Willie. Sue?
Territory. This isn't hedging. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry. What's that? No, no. Nope, just the opposite. Now we're in my territory. Gammas don't matter. I don't care, so I can do whatever I want.
Thank you.
Holly French. Fadun Kori. Fadun. Fadun. Greg Merriman. Benjamin Hugo. Ben Hugo.
Thank you.
Ben Hugo. Ben Hugo. Frank Ramya.
Try it again.
Great city.
Robert Fairchild, please come to the terrace.
Great Merriman. Thank you.
to make an illegal play?
Yes, I think. We're here?
Yes.
One, two, three.
You're absolutely correct.
Simple as that.
Sorry for the.
No. That's why we played the game. It was a good match. A lot of tough decisions. It was fun.